When she died gently at 140, songbirds flew from her mouth in all directions.